Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. So today's video is another painting video, and in today's video I have painted a clay money pot and it turned out very well. Make sure to watch this video till the end, and if you like it then make sure to like the video, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe if you're new. And if you have any ideas, let me know in the comments. Let's get started. So friends, as you can see, this is my money pot and it is very, you know, plain, and today I'm going to do a varli art on it. If you don't know what varli art is, it looks something like this. So I'm doing it with yellow and black paint, and I'm choosing yellow for the background because yellow is very bright and black looks very nice if detailed on yellow. So as you can see, I am doing first the border of it, and then I'll fill in the paint. So I thought to just do the top of it because once in a while it will got break to remove the money which you store in it. So that's why I don't wanted to do too much hard work for it. So as you can see, I am painting the middle portion of it now. So I also painted the top of it, and there are so many those dent marks in it, so it was very hard to paint each and every dent mark. If you don't paint in it, it was looking like the sand color. So then after it gets dried, I am going to paint the black paint on the lower and the top trim, both of them. So this was also a little hard work, there were so many dent marks in it for design, so I had to paint in each and every single dent mark. So as you can see, I have done with the lower one. Now I'm going to do the top one. So done with that, and as you can see, there are so many mistakes of mine, so I'm just going to fix it and touch it up a little so that it looks good and nice. Like, it doesn't look messy if you touch it up. So all done. Now I'm going to start with the detailing, and I'm doing the triangles on top, and then I'm going to draw, and then I'm just going to fill in the triangles. So as you can see, I'm done with all the triangles. Now I'm just going to paint in each of them. So as you can see, it looks so good. And now I'm going to paint such people. And this is called varli art. Like, you can also draw birds and sun and everything like that. I'm just doing normal one. So all done of varli art, and it looks complete. As you can see, the overall look. The underneath was looking a little plain to me, so then I added a white line underneath and I painted it with white paint so that it doesn't look empty, and I wrote my name. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you liked the painting that I did on the spot. Bye bye.